Hello, welcome back to another episode of Tarot Investigation with your girl Chanel Black. Today we are still investigating the Twitch boss case. And so we're going to call in two people. It's an odd combination, but it's a combination that I want to come in and answer a few questions because we want to see what's the energy between these two. Because we have Columbus Short and Allison Hoker. Okay, now Columbus Short, you wonder, like, why is he here? Well, girl, if you ain't seen the the video where he came out wearing elf ears trying to make a statement about somebody's, like, what did you have to do with it, sir? We were so confused. So I had to call him in because I don't like being confused, honey. And then Allison Hoker, this is Twitch's wife. Or widow. This is the widower. And she closed the case so fast on this man, girl. I don't even think they was able to close the casket. Did they even close the casket? Girl, what even happened? So we got to call them in. And I just want to see what's the combination. What is the energy between these two? Okay? Because we're trying to investigate. We're trying to make sense of what happened with Twitch. Okay? So we're going to jump straight into the reading. Divine angels, if you will, please give me the best cards from this deck to describe the energy between Columbus Short and Allison Hoker when it comes to Steven Twitch Boss and what occurred, okay, that night that Twitch disappeared. I know my questions be ongoing, but girl, I just want to get it all in, okay. So let's see, what's the energy between these two? Okay. There's definitely a past here, honey. They can't act like they don't know each other. But what kind of past? Oh, no. Okay, we got the lovers here. Now, this can speak about a love affair. That's the first thing that came out, okay? It could be a love affair. Now, what type of love affair? Because, honey, this is Hollywood. Honey, you got to think outside the box, inside the box, on top of the box, okay? Beneath the box. You gotta go everywhere to try to figure this out. Now, it could be a love affair between these two, okay? A love affair between him and Twitch, okay? A love affair between her and somebody else, okay? But there's a love affair here. A romance building again within a marriage, a relationship. They could relatives. We know they ain't relatives. Loving relationship you can share with a friend, okay? So it seems right now, from this card, it seems cordial. Okay, very cordial, honey. But how cordial, how deep does it go? Oh, we got the Two of Cups. Peace of mind, joining together of two people. Okay, starting to give me a little bit of a relationship. Okay. Honey, they seeing eye to eye. From card to card, eye to eye. Touching on it, she's touch want to touch him on this card. He want to touch her in this card, and it's like coming. They coming together in both cards, girl. Okay, let's move on. And it says strength, inner strength to it says confrontation with yourself and other people. Oh, okay. So, girl, okay, interesting. It's giving me that. Okay, they are finding the strength to come together, but right now it's too much confrontation going on, and it may have been a lot of confrontation going on when Twitch was here, okay? And somebody, honey, wanted bossed up, okay? It's like she was trying to tame somebody, and then somebody decided, no, I'm about to boss up, okay? I'm sick of this, okay? I can't be alone another night. And she like, no. He's like, no, it's going down, okay? So it's like some type of, they kept it to themselves for a minute, and then it's like it got to the point where, okay, it's like, now I'm going to confront this N-word. Y'all fill in the blank. And it's like, when did y'all become It's like, which, I mean, I know they were born black men, but it's like sometimes they switch up, they switch the code up, and then they get mad and they start throwing the N-word around. It's like, which one is it? I mean, I thought y'all wasn't one. Now you one when you get mad. Okay. But we got confrontation, honey. It's a confrontation. Let's move on. We got peace of mind. It speaks of a young woman to 25 years old with some type of news to share, with some type of information, some type of feelings. Okay, they got a cup here. Either somebody's sharing a cup, sharing something to drink, honey. Here go a little sippy sip, honey. You know, is it a little Jeffrey Dahmer drink? Or is it a little, just a little night, a little nightcap? Girl, we're gonna need to find out. Oh, it can maybe be a little Jeffrey Dahmer because it says the moon. There's some deception and some delays here. There was deceptions and there was delaying too much. It's like, babe, I can't be alone tonight. And it's like, well, you ain't married, so you're gonna be alone tonight. And he said, then he decided he had to take matters into his own hand. He said, well, you ain't gonna be married neither. Now that's trifling. But look how he looking. He don't care. Columbus, stop. You know exactly why. Both of y'all, I can't believe y'all sitting here smiling like this in a reading like this. Trifling. We believed in y'all for 5 seconds. We tried. Girl, let's move on. But there's some deception here. We got two people howling at the moon, and it's on like somebody found out about it. Because I see the little crab coming in from the water, and he found out about it. He came tick-tocking into the scene and found these two howling, honey, going at it. But so it sounds like they was deceiving somebody at night, late at night. Okay, it speaks of emotional up and down. It says maybe deceiving yourself and others emotionally. And they trying to deceive us too. Okay, oh my God, you will always be the love of my life, the sunshine of my day. But who the moon of your night, girl? That's what you want to know. She didn't answer that. Who the moon of your night? Is this moon here, brother, right here, the moon of your night? Girl, talk to me. Okay? But we got the Five of Cups, money lost. All is not lost, though. It said if you look behind you, you still got two cups there. Look at them acting like they're so sad. Twitch. What happened to Twitch? Y'all cremate the man, threw him in the lake? Girl, somebody need to call the police on them. Okay, because it's like money lost. It said all is not lost though. Look behind you, honey. You got two cups behind you. Acting like you so much in sorrow, you mourning so much. And I thought y'all was good with money. But there's some emotion and some bloodshed looks like right here out of this cup. Girl, can y'all see the color? It's like bloodshed and emotion. It's like tears and blood. Emotions and blood. A river flows through it. Girl, this card getting deep. Okay, and it says, and I see clouds, like cloudy days, cloud delusions. But it said, turn around, you got two cups, honey. And we got a letter of news coming in, a victory. Girl, you know it's gonna be victory because who gonna press charges on who? Who gonna do what? Okay? Girl, they're gonna move forward with victory. Everything's gonna be good. Okay. Y'all still gonna tune into their little shows just to see how they so-called reacting after Twitch's death. Okay. You wanna see Twitch. So it's like they gonna move forward. And it's like this leather here. They left this little fake leather. They ain't nope. Who? Allison, what did the letter say? Okay, we're gonna find out. Let's see. It says money restriction. It's always talking about some money restriction, but it's also speak about them having a past. And it's not always a good past. It was like a rocky past. Okay, a long history. And it's like they start dipping their toe in, you know, kind of trying things out, kind of like testing the waters a little bit. You know, kind of spreading the emotions out, okay? Sharing the emotions. But trying to keep it balanced. But doing a horrible job. Still, again, juggling. Juggling the situation. Trying juggle a family, juggling money, juggling it says juggling two situations or ideas around. Yeah, they plotting and planning together. Girl, plotting and planning to do what? What did y'all do to this man? Okay, because the neighbor said they did not hear a gunshot. Okay, what did y'all do with the man's body? Girl, Hollywood could just get away with anything, can they? Girl, it says sickness, bed illness, needing to take time out, relaxation is needed right now. You need some rest. Honey, it's like they're doing more than resting. That man went to the hotel to get some rest, get some peace of mind from these crazy people, and then he was all just set up. And they had a booby trap set up in the freaking room. Look at the Bible and all that stuff in the window. He thought he was going for peace. And honey, it turned out to be a whole sacrifice. He actually thought he was getting away. He thought he was walking away, getting away, going 15 miles, 15 minutes down the road. Boy. Then we got the Nine of Cups with the improvements on the way, feeling smug and pleased about it too. It's like they're feeling good about it. They probably right now cozy up together, chilling. Netflix and chilling, y'all. Got the Nine of Cups here. And we got somebody that gave, it was just like one cup was missing. And here it is up here. I want to find out more about that cup. Then we got the High Priestess, honey. Very powerful, good or bad, honey. Secret's gonna be revealed. The High Priestess is like the wizard, okay? It's like you ain't nobody but a little short little person behind a curtain, standing on a stool. But he had all the answers, which was silly answers. You could have figured out your own answers, but you know, everybody feel like they need the wizard. It's like somebody is playing the cards, somebody is holding the magic, okay? It's like having the magic, okay? She can drop that curtain at any time and reveal what's going on, but nope, she playing her cards right. Okay, she holding all the secrets, all the cards in her little bag. So let's see what's going on. Let's pull from this deck and get the energy of Columbus and Allison, because I'm seeing right now that they may have had a past of lovers and stuff like that, and things may have went bad in the past, okay? And she probably moved on and then married Twitch, okay? But then it's almost like somebody came back in and offered another cup, like come in. It's like I don't know if she was missing something. You know, when she married Twitch, she was missing something. Something was missing, or something. It could have been something was missing with Twitch, okay? Because it can go both ways. Remember, this is concerning Twitch. Honey, they probably switch up in three-way, but I don't see no three-way energy here. I'm seeing just straight two partnerships, okay? But it could be, it's two type of partnerships here. We got the lovers here, and then we got the Two of Cups, which is almost like the twin flame, it's another coupling. So they could be switching up. You know how Hollywood do it. And then things got so confusing. People, emotions got involved. Okay, people sneaking around behind other people's back, planning and plotting, talking crap. Okay, and then keeping secrets about it. Okay, let's find out more about this leather though. I want to find out what type of leather. What is this Six of Wands here? Some type of communication coming in. Okay, tell me exactly what's on this leather, honey. I feel like the car is gonna talk. So, now on this leather, honey, that we want to find out, what is this leather? This coming in, this victory, with people supporting it. It's like good news. Is it the leather that Twitch left? Who left? What is on this leather? It's talking about something supernatural that's on that leather. Oh Lord, what kind of leather is this? It says some type of something that's otherworldly. Okay, and it could be something miraculous as well, you know. But with these fish here, it could be speaking about wealth. Okay, it could be speaking about fertility. Okay, because you know when your grandma dream about fish, girl. But I would think grandma dream about cute fish. I don't know what kind of fish those are. Like, grandma, don't be dreaming about those type of fish. Okay, I don't want my baby coming out looking like that. But it's like supernatural. So, you know, that's already given me something. Something that's, you know, ritual like, you know, very Hollywood like, girl. I can't keep up with these folks and the weird stuff they do. It says re resurrection, a reprise, a recovery, a comeback. Girl, who trying to make a comeback? Allison, we didn't even know who you was, okay? Still don't. And Columbus, the hat that you wearing say blackball, okay? They been blackballed you, and when they kicked you off the TV, it kicked you out of our minds, okay? We forgot about you, okay? So I guess y'all want to make a comeback, but come back and do what? Okay, y'all coming back getting on folks' nerves. That's what y'all doing so far, okay? But honey, they talking about they coming back, you know, they coming back for a check, but I don't know who about to pay y'all. I ain't got no money for you. We got anti-hero, okay? Somebody coming in acting like they the hero, but they actually the rule breaker. They the risk taker. They the maverick. Okay, so this is all on this leather, girl. So we got somebody coming in otherworldly, honey, talking about the ritual, honey. They found out who's up next, okay? And then it's like, but if you do it, this is what you get. This is what's going to be in the contract. Okay. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. We're going to have your show here on Disney Plus. We're going to put you over here on this network. Okay. And we're going to put you on So You Think You Can Dance or what's that one that they got? They Dancing with the Stars. We'll put you on there. Okay. And I don't know what they're about to do with Columbus. Okay. But here go. And they probably offer them both of those two things. Okay, but you're trying to come in and act like you're the hero, and you're not, you the risk taker, which means you the one that they told to go out and set this up and do it. Okay, you the one pulled the trigger. Okay, the consuming family, of course. The family is the one who bought the benefit. They the one got to shut up. Okay, because if I'm not mistaken, I don't be wanting to try to blame nobody, say nothing about nobody's parents, because parents, and it's not about grieving, okay? It's not about seeing a tear, okay? It's just about when something happened, and especially something like this, or that we think is ha that happened here, and then a few dollars would make you happy instead of you trying to find answers. It just bothers me. But we got the consuming family card that lets me know that the family's gonna get paid, the family's gonna be well taken care of, okay, because this person right here gonna make sure that you're taken care of, and you better not speak about it, okay. Here's your glass of wine, okay. We're gonna give you some nice clothes. We're gonna buy you a car, okay. That's and we're gonna put you in a nice place, and that's sometimes all you and give them a few dollars, girl, to go gamble whatever they're gonna do with it, and that's all you gotta do with people now, and people happy with their life, and it's like really. So we got the consumer family with some type of peer pressure. That's on the leather. Okay, they tell them what the family gonna get when, you know, death will come. And this is giving me something being put in somebody's bloodstream as well. They say it will come guaranteed within 30 minutes if you sleep this and they drink. Okay, all this is on the leather. Okay, it's like the marching orders. It's telling what they okay. It's telling them who it's from. Okay, it's from the upper crust. Okay, in the sky. I mean, and when I say that, upper Hollywood. Okay, the higher ups. Okay, in Hollywood. Okay, for you to come back and make your money. Okay, this is all in the contract. Okay, this is what you gotta do, and this is who gotta do it. Okay, and then this is how much the family gonna get. Okay, for them to shut up and be quiet and not press charges. And here's the medication. Here's the dosage. Okay. Then we got transmission. Okay. This is what is going to occur. These are the side effects. This is what you look for to make sure that everything is happening. It says spreading condition, influence, impact. Okay. And then we got, okay, let us know when the deed is done. Okay, and payment will be sent. The second half of payment will be sent. Okay. This is ancient ritual. We've been doing it for years, okay? Don't F it up. It says magical inheritance. Now that's on the leather, y'all. Okay, that's on the leather. That's what they and if they do it right, it'll be victory. It'll be complete victory. Girl, they got the whole marching up orders right there. Okay, let's find out more about this Four of Swords energy. Okay, why is this Four of Swords energy here? What can you tell us about this Four of Swords energy? So these two got the marching orders. Okay, they got the victory, the papers. Okay. I want to find more about them too up there as well. Okay, give me more about this Four of Swords energy. What do I need to know about this Four of Swords for Columbus Short and Allison Hoker? Girl, I'm not tuning into none of y'all shows, okay? Because y'all wrong for doing this man like this. Now, a part of me feel like when they sign up, when they go to Hollywood, they sign up for it and they know. They may not know exactly when it's coming, but they be knowing, okay? So, what can we do? Are y'all serious? Look at this. Free will. They got complete free will when they do this. So for us to be feeling sad for it, it's like I don't think we should. It says independent, free spirit, sovereignty. Okay, so it's like these people have free will. Okay. And it's like they know about this. They know this is coming. It's just that they catch them in a broke time. You so broke, it's like, girl, you might as well go ahead and take me out today. I ain't got no money. I can't pay the bill. Everything past due. Okay, they done took my car. They done get Reaper's cable turned off. I ain't got no Wi-Fi. Okay, Starbucks said I can't come back up there no more. So yeah, at this point, he's like, yeah, I'll go ahead and sign the contract. You saying how many years? I'm gonna be rich and famous for 10 years, girl. Okay, I'll take it. They'll go ahead and sign up for it because it makes sense to them. Because in the time, it's like, what am I mean, everything past due, you might as well go ahead and sign the contract. But then what happened is you get up there and you start enjoying yourself, you start having fun, you create a family and friends, and you think these people are actually your family and friends, and then it's time to pay up, time to pay the piper. Okay. That's how I kind of feel when it came to Takeoff. It seems like he kind of, because think about it, you in the video with Quavo, and Quavo setting up all these scenes. It's like y'all know what's going on, because at some point you're going to ask me, like, bro, why you put me over here by this rest in peace sign, bro? Don't you see, what made you put this in a video? You'll be asking some questions. And if you ain't asking no questions and you don't watch the video, the replay, you don't watch the video, you don't watch this several times before you put it out, before we see it, and then you go ahead and go with it. Yeah, you it's free will here, y'all. Okay, it's like they independently signed up for this. Okay, and it's saying that Twitch signed up for it. It was his free will. Okay, he knew it was coming. This is how he was looking when Ellen had gave him that shout out. Okay, gave him his final marching paper when she set the marching papers in order. Okay, this is how he was looking. Because I was wondering, what is she giving him this award for? And he least expected. It's like I didn't get it. It's like, is he getting a promotion? Is he gonna get a bigger check next week? Or what's going on? I didn't see no check come out. He didn't get a new car like Oprah gave out to her people. He didn't get nothing but a plaque with him walking away with Ellen. And he started crying. I'm like, yeah, I would cry too. I'm like, girl, if this all you gonna give me, girl, we ain't friends. But anyway, back to the reading. So it says free will. So yeah, girl, they got free will. They signed up for this, okay? It says knowledge. They got complete knowledge about this. Complete knowledge. Okay? It's like they studied, they were educated about it. They've been training on this. They know. Okay? They know. Okay? We got discipline, training, consistency, practice. They said they put this in practice, y'all. They practice in, because you know they actors and they have to they have, when they have routines, you got to constantly go to practice and practice it out. They say, yeah, they practiced this out. Planned it all out. Okay, enlightenment, inspiration, epiphany, innovation. All the cards that say, yes, Twitch knew about this setup. Twitch knew that his time was coming. Okay, he just didn't know what time, and then when she called him out and said, "This is the time," it happened. Okay, they start howling at the moon, baby. It's go time. Let's have fun. So they think they enjoy it, clearly. So let's find out more about this moon card, honey. I guess what can you do? It's free will. We all got free will. Okay. Give me more about this moon here for Columbus Short and Allison Hoker concerning Twitch. Okay. Let's see here. The moon card. Girl, which card came out? Okay, the free will card was already out. We got religion, honey. Doom, doom. The time has come. We are gathered here today. Okay. We pass the crown over. The blood sacrifice has been complete. It speaks about commandments, rules, okay, and canon. Following the rules, baby. The deception here. It's like deception, delays, emotional ups and downs, may be deceiving yourself and others. Honey, the only people they're deceiving is us. Okay? They know about this rituals. They know, and it's jealousy here. Envy, punishment, changing course. Uh-oh, somebody changed course on somebody. Girl, did they have a meeting? Did they have a meeting behind Twitch back? Twitch thought that it was going to be somebody else. And then when he got called out, they changed the course on him. And he didn't know it. And he wasn't ready. He thought he at least had about 6 more months to a year. Girl, they wrong for that. That's something they'll do in corporate Hollywood, girl. Somebody got real jealous and envious, and then because of some type of punishment, it's almost like because of a punishment, maybe maybe because Twitch was doing a lot of speaking out on black issues, and it's almost like as a punishment to him, they changed the course of action with him and kind of switched up the religious plans, okay, the sacrifice, okay. Probably label it something else. They probably tried to label it pretty, and it was the ritual, okay? He didn't know it was his time now, because it says a change of course because somebody was jealous. It's almost like a punishment to somebody, okay? And madness, it says ecstatic ritual and releasing energy. It says some static, kind of. Somebody has started some type of static, and it said the ritual going to have to be up. You know, a few months earlier. You know, we're going to have to up it up, and we're going to change the course. We're going to change the person now, because he's been talking too much crap. He done pissed me off, okay? And we got to go ahead and just switch up, okay? And it's like they did it behind his back, girl. He came to one meeting, then they had another meeting behind his back. He didn't even know. He didn't know his time was up, okay? He knew it was coming, but he didn't know it was coming this soon. But because of some type of punishment to him. Yeah, they went ahead and released the date a little bit sooner. Okay. Okay, well, that's what I saw. Let's see. Let's pull out the handmade tales. The handmade homemade tales. Let's see what they got to tell today. So Columbus and Allison, just two people that came into the scenario and pulled it off, okay? Because Allison came in, she and just kept on trying to entice Twitch until she finally got his attention, okay? She refused to leave the man alone because he was not paying no attention to her at first. And then he went ahead and married her, okay? 9, 10 years, okay, in California. She made sure she stayed there close to that 10 years so that whenever he do leave this earth, she makes sure she entitled to everything and nothing goes to the family. But to keep things cordial with the mother, it seems like she is going to cooperate with the mother and give the mother's portion as well, because the mother definitely came straight in and ran to her side, which I think she should, you know, they family. But then for the mother to run to her side and allow to close up that case like that is concerning to me, okay? And then For Columbus, I don't know what he had to do with it, honey. He got something to do with it on the down low behind the scenes, honey. You know, and then he just came out and just called our attention. Okay? But you best believe he in here deep as well. Okay? He's showing up as a lover, some type of lover. So let's see. Columbus, what would you like to say to Allison? Okay, let's make sure that this is a relationship or a friendship. Okay. Columbus, what would you like to say to Allison with this deck? Okay. Allison, what would you like to say to Columbus with this deck, please? Okay, this card that popped on the floor, girl. Well, not on the floor, on my leg, should I say. Popped in between my legs, honey. That means Allison be spreading it. Let me stop. Okay. Okay, Columbus, since you got this little tiny little deck, honey, we're gonna go ahead and read your cards first. Columbus, what would you like to say to Allison? He said, I only wanted your heart. Okay. He said he didn't want to have to do nothing that he didn't want to have to do. He said he only wanted her heart. He said it wasn't our time yet. He says, can I have my personal items back? What personal items, boy? He said, please unblock me. He says, I look for you everywhere. Yeah, because he wanted stuff back, girl. You better give it, girl. He crazy. You better give him his stuff back, girl. Whatever you got. Now, Allison, what would you like to say to Columbus, please? Oh, I love you. Girl, you love everybody. Never. I was young and immature. Oh, you're talking about back in the day when y'all dated. Tomorrow, you saw all over the place, girl. Where are we? Where are we? Are we here or there? Where? Tomorrow, what? Okay. Tomorrow, we are just friends. Okay. So you love him as a friend. 6 to 9 months. Ooh, girl, who you having a baby? Do you still think about me? I only wanted your money. Okay, makes sense. Next week. I don't know how to love you. It's hard to, honey. He all over the place. It says my family was right about you, though. You speak to my heart through music. I want to kiss you. You are the one who got away. Oh, see, I told you they had something in the past. 9 to 12 months. Are y'all gonna have a baby together? Did y'all have a baby together? Is the baby Columbus and Twitch found out about it? And now you're gonna say it was Twitch baby? Because y'all sure did talk about a baby on Jennifer Hudson show. Are you gonna find out you're pregnant and it's gonna, of course, it's gonna just be a mixed baby. We ain't gonna know who. We ain't, girl, we ain't gonna know. Okay, without DNA test, we're gonna just assume. But in 9 to 12 months, honey, and she already said in 6 to 9 months right here, so maybe. Oh, take the test, girl, take the test. We will be together again in divine time because you know you can't do it now because we watching. And she said, please stop calling me before folks catch you calling and assume that y'all doing something sneaky behind closed doors. Okay, with this moon energy. Dating. We knew it. I don't know. Girl, stop. In 1 to 3 weeks. All these dates, girl. Y'all just meeting up everywhere, honey. Taking vacations, dropping in here and there. Secret lovers. Oh, girl, you getting juicy. You tried to sneak that by me. You saw me running my mouth. You tried to sneak that in. Okay. I wish I never met you. I bet you do now if you found out what he did. The rumors were wrong about you. Girl, are you okay? Are you bipolar? Allegedly. I should have treated you better. I don't know if you can, girl. Your family was right about me. I agree. Yeah, they were. Okay. Whatever they said. Yes, whatever they said was right. 3 to 6 months. You've had 3 to 6 months more left. Okay, so that means you're probably 3 months pregnant now. You're single. Ready to mingle, I guess, huh? Okay, girl, that's the reading for Columbus Short and Allison Hoker when it comes to Twitch, y'all. Y'all saw all this going on. Y'all saw what was in the leather. You saw the past history. They done spoke to each other, girl. So that's a complete reading. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Stay tuned to the next one. Talk to you later. Bye.